Oh, land of Goshen.
Your Honors, I'm not some slick big city lawyer like my opponent here. But I am a veteran who has fought for his planet. You see this hand of mine?
Yes, I do.
No, you don't. Because I lost my real hand planting the flag when we took back Halley's Comet. Yet it was worth it. So much do I love that flag. I love it even more than I love my 7 wives. That's right, I'm a polygamist. Yet I would gladly eat a flag myself had I not used my intestine as a rope to hoist a flag made of my own skin if it would protect the freedoms of the proud people who salute that flag. Yay! Freedoms such as polygamy. Boo! I'll rest my case. Whoa, jeez.
The justices and I will now confer using high-speed telepathy. By a vote of 6-3, we find that flag-eating is not protected by the Constitution. Also, in a rare double-whammy decision, the court finds polygamy constitutional.
I can't wait to tell my husband. Do your worst, you sea devils. I'll make my stand with old Freebie. You can crush me, but you can't crush my spirit. My spirit!
Great-grandpa, no! Another victim of the manocentric maleocracy.
Ambassador Moivin, you killed my lawyer.
You're welcome.
He defended my freedom when no one else would. He was a good and honorable man.
I request a satanic funeral. Oh!